everything ready?
Yes.
Hospital right now because Fatima suddenly passed out when we were about to go home from the province. Yeah, she looked pale and her lips turned dark. She got weak pulse, cold legs and arms, and heavy breathing.
Yes, yes, we are here in the hospital. Thank you.
You, next time, don't be naughty and take care of yourself.
You should be careful next time. And you should take a rest when we get home.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
You're awake. Let's eat while the food is still hot.
I had a nightmare.
I saw a lady sitting right in the corner. And a room feels like a freezer, but I can't move and do anything.
You're just tired.
There's someone walking behind you.
Huh? What are you saying?
There's a lady walking behind you.
Fatima, that's not a good joke. For now, stay here in the living room and your sister will sleep with you so you won't be afraid.
You're so lucky to have me.
Hello, good morning. Fatima Fernandez, ma'am.
You're delivering, ma'am.
Tell me what happened.
Please tell me. Please tell me.
Tell me. What's wrong with this blanket?
The blanket is standing. It's standing alone.
The driver is ready.
Okay.
Is everything ready?
Yes.
Is everyone ready?
Yes. Let's go.